Hi, and welcome to ICAD Day 25 with the ICAD 2023 project. And my inspiration is Pantone postcards. So let's get started. Today's postcard is Pantone called Faded Denim 17-4021. And it's a beautiful kind of a slate blue. And so let's get started. I've got a lot of stuff here to work on, so let's see how much we'll be able to incorporate into this as a small card. I did put a lot of stuff. And this is a little iridescent. It's called Pearl Green from Amsterdam. So it's going to have kind of a shimmer. And I don't know. I'm hoping you can see that shimmer, which is kind of nice. Bring it down here. I twist, then I get those borders. I don't want that. And let's do one more at the top. Have a nice, can you see that from the light? Look at that. So that's kind of very subtle today, effective. Probably going to cover up most of it today. We will see. And I do have some, look at how, got lots of background papers to use today. And stamps, stickers, we've got quite a bit. So what I'm going to do is we're going to start working on that side, and this background paper has a sticky back, which is lots of fun, easy to work with. We're just gonna consider this. It does have some of that faded denim inside there. So it does kind of match quite nicely. And I want to tear some of this. Different places, but blending quite nicely. Thank you. this is actually a sticky note. I want to use half of it. Scissors. What the heck? Okay. There. And I've got some too. Jacket matches beautifully. Maisie. We've got some quail families hanging out outside there. Maisie, no. Come on, puss. This is a sticker that I'm, oh, here we go. And I'm fighting with for a change. Okay. I've got these stickers. Maisie, stop. No. Maisie, no, Maisie. She's 12. She gets away with a lot more than the other two. You know what I mean? To do a little cluster. Maisie. Be a good girl. Maisie Moore. The Quail family, she's really loving them. Really loving them. Just loving that little Quail family. I did have this that had the blue. Not too big. Thank you. putting things away. Sorry. If I don't, they'll be laying on the device. I think some of you know how that works. Smudges so easily. It's not a flat mat. It's a kind of a gloss finish. Okay. Well, here is day 25 of the ICAD 2023 project. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. We will see you tomorrow.